thank you so much for joining us. I'm meteorologist Eric Tolman. Good evening to everybody. We just want to give you a heads up of what's going on. Things have been really active around southeast lower Michigan, but we have a situation going on right now, and we just wanted to let you know what's happening. We have a significant weather advisory until 9 o'clock this evening, so let's go ahead and talk about this severe thunderstorm warning right now. You can see right now we have a line of strong to severe thunderstorms that's actually prompted a severe thunderstorm warning for Oakland County currently right now. Actually on the edge of Macomb County right now, but we can go over to Macomb County. And you can see there's not really a severe thunderstorm warning for Macomb County currently at this time, but Oakland and Macomb County, this also includes Macomb County, is under that significant weather advisory until 9 o'clock. So I would not be too surprised if Macomb County is issued a severe thunderstorm warning depending on the situation. All of this action is moving towards the northeast about 30 miles per hour. Please stay tuned for the very latest, and I will keep you advised on the situation. This is meteorologist Eric Tolman with the Michigan Weather Channel in Southeast Michigan, Detroit. Please stay tuned for the very latest. I'll keep you advised on the situation. We'll be right back with the very latest on the severe thunderstorm warning for Oakland County until 9:30. So if you live in Oakland County, once again, please remain in your sheltered area until all the storms have passed. And this severe thunderstorm warning is for Oakland County, and there are severe thunderstorms that are moving towards Pontiac and the Troy area and all of Oakland County. So please remain in your sheltered area until all of these storms have passed, and we will let you know where all of these storms are headed next. So please stay tuned for the very latest, and I'll keep you up to date and up to speed of what's going on. Stay tuned for the very latest. I will have more coming up in just a little bit. And we will alert you immediately with other additional severe thunderstorm warnings. So Macomb County, just stay alert. Right now, winds are picking up in Macomb County, so there might be some action coming your way. I will keep an eye on the situation and track these severe thunderstorms. Please stay with us. We have more to come after this. We'll be right back after this quick break. And you're watching the Michigan Weather Channel for Southeast Lower Michigan. We'll be right back.